You guys.
I'm losing it. I gotta get these guys out of here. Oh my gosh, how am I gonna get them out? Oh my gosh. There's beans. Beans and beans and beans and beans. Get the magnifier. That doesn't help, does it? Oh my gosh. She really just gave birth to all of them. So I guess what we'll do is we'll turn the air off. We'll turn the light off. We'll turn that light off. We'll get our handy dandy torch, as they like to say in Australia. And we'll get our sucker. I made a sucker out of a thing, a syringe guy, and super glue, and airline, and rigid airline. So we'll get them out, and we will put them over here in the salt water. I don't know if the six that I transferred over here to the salt water survived. These guys look pretty vigorous. They look pretty good, so we'll do that right now. Thanks, why? Thanks, I'm making a movie. Thanks, I'm making a movie. Oh, he wants to go up in, you guys are in the cabinet, so. All right, let's see. Are they all flocking to the light? Should we give it a minute? Wow, they're adorable. I love them. Now we can turn this one on. Oh, that's shining great on you guys. Turn that one on and see if they go to it. It's fine. I'll just suck up like five at a time, I guess. Wow, there was like millions and billions of them in the tank, and now where are they all at? They're just suspended. Oh my gosh. Do I really have to like siphon this whole tank out? Are they coming to the light? Yeah, okay, so I'll just give them a second. Can you guys see me sucking them up? I'm gonna wait for more of them to become attracted to the light. Oh my gosh, they're so cute. Oh my gosh, they're so cute. Oops. Stirred them up. All right, I'm gonna let them I'm gonna let more of them gather. You guys can watch them gather for a little bit. Alrighty, so I collected about as much as I can. My back is killing me. It looks like two of the females gave birth out of the five. I see four females that still have eggs. Now, what do I see? One, two, three females that still have eggs. I fed them a little bit of crab nuggets. And we transferred the babies over to salt water, and the brine shrimp net worked for them. So I'll let you guys watch the babies for a minute while I measure the salinity and make up another batch of salt water, because we'll be doing a water change on these guys tomorrow, probably. forgot to mention that I fed them like 4 drops of this Coral Life Microvert invertebrate food for fine filter feeders. And I ordered some live phytoplankton. Hopefully it'll be here shortly. But I'll just film these guys for a little bit. Maybe we should put one on a microscope.